Hi there, my name is Jairo. If you're having trouble accessing your Contabo server, don't worry, I'm here to help you. In this video, I'll personally guide you through some easy steps to get your server back online. Let's start. The first thing you'll need to do is to check the Contabo server status page. Let me show you how. Just open your browser and navigate to this page. If there's a temporary issue with one of the data centers, you'll find all the updates here. If everything's running smoothly, move on to the next step. Sometimes a simple restart can fix your server's issues. Here's how. Log into the Contabo customer control panel. You can just follow along with me on the screen. In order to reboot your VPS, you will need to go to the VPS control and hit restart. If you are restarting your VDS, you obviously should head to the VDS control instead. Then again, restart. That's it. It's as easy as that. Now, if restarting doesn't work, don't worry. You can use VNC for direct access. VNC is a good choice for situations where standard methods like SSH or remote desktop aren't working. First, open your VNC client. Now copy your credentials from the customer control panel and paste them here. Then just click connect and it's quick and it puts you right in the control. Can't access that? In the initial mail that we sent to you, once your order was provisioned, you can find everything you need. Password, VNC IP and VNC port, giving you the access to the customer control panel. Can't find the mail? Don't worry. You can still change your password to the VNC via VPS control and the blue manage button. Go to the VNC information. Still no luck? No problem. Let's use a rescue system. It's one of the most powerful recovery tools that Contabo offers. Here's how it works. It lets you access your server's files and configurations even when the operating system isn't running properly. Log into the Contabo customer control panel, go to the VPS or VDS control and select the rescue system. Once it's active, connect via SSH. This is a great way to recover data or fix configurations. If you're working with a dedicated server, you can take it a step further with a KVM. This gives you hands-on control as if you're physically at the server. Just reach out to the customer support to have it set up for you and you'll have a full console-level access to troubleshoot even the toughest issues. Sometimes the problem lies in the connection itself. To diagnose this, you can run a traceroute or MTR from your own computer. Let me show you how. On Windows, open the command prompt and type traceroute, or on Linux, just use MTR. Run it for a few minutes and you'll see where the connection is breaking. Save these results and send them to the Contabo support if you need further help. Now let's address some common errors. If you're seeing something like this, remote desktop can connect, it's often a firewall issue or a port misconfiguration. Just use your VNC access to check and correct these settings. For more detailed instructions, check out our knowledge base. And for further information, try out our tutorials and FAQs in the customer control panel or all the other information on our website. It walks you through solutions step by step, and if you still need help, you can create a support ticket right there. It's one of the features we offer to make your life easier. With these steps, your Contabo server should be back up and running. And remember, if you're still stuck, our expert team is always here to help. Just raise a ticket and we'll take care of the rest. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like this video, subscribe for more tutorials, and visit contabo.com for even more tips to get the most out of your server. Happy troubleshooting!